Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So today I'm going to show you guys directory of visa categories for immigrant visa. So let's get into it. So it says immigrant visa categories. So we have non-immigrant visa categories, which I already did a video about it. So if you are filing for a non-immigrant visa, you can just pop up just go into the video, the non-immigrant visa categories video, and check it out. So we'll be talking about the immigrant visa categories. So it says spouse of a US citizen. So that's the visa category. So it says IR1, CR1, and spouse of a US citizen awaiting approval of an I-130 immigrant petition. That's a K3. And it says fiancé to marry US citizen or live in US and live in US. That's a K1. So with the with the K1, don't confuse yourself. The K1 is non-immigrant. When you start with the process, it's a non-immigrant, but getting to the latter part, it tends to become an immigrant visa. Yep, it tends to become an immigrant visa. With so the reason why it becomes an immigrant visa is, see, you are given a 90 days. So with the assumption that within that 90 days, you guys, when your fiancé gets to the United States, you guys will marry. Yep. So when you guys get married and file for the adjustment of status, yet it turns into the immigrant visa. But when you are starting with it, it's a non-immigrant visa. So don't confuse yourself. It's a K1 is a non-immigrant visa, but at some point it turns into an immigrant visa. So it says inter-country assumptions of orphan children by US citizen. That's IR3, IH3, IR4, IH4. It says certain family members of US citizen. IR2, CR2, IR5, F1, F3, F4. Certain family members of lawful permanent resident. F2A, F2B. And so this one for employee sponsored employment. So this one is for the family. So that's F1, F2. It says priority workers, professional holding advanced degrees, and persons of exceptional ability. That's E3, EW3. Professional and other workers, third. Employment creation or investors, fifth. C5, T5, R5, I5. Certain special immigrants, fourth. That's S mini. Any religious workers, that's SDSR. Iraqi and Afghan translators or interpreters, that's SI. Iraqis who work for or on behalf of the US government, SQ. Afghans who worked for or on behalf of the US government, SQ. Other immigrants. Diversity immigrant visa, that's the DV, that's the visa lottery, and a returning resident, that's SB. So take note, it says important notes, key visas listed with immigrant visas because they are for immigration related purposes. It says about this chart. This chart is a list of many immigrant visa categories, but not every immigrant visa category. Refer to the Foreign Affairs Manual. So yeah, so this is a list of the immigrant visa categories. So whatever you want to file, whether you are bringing your family member over here or whether you are sponsoring an employer to come and work for you, these are the categories that you have to go through. Yeah, so don't confuse yourself. Yeah, it's immigrant visa is different from non-immigrant visa. Non-immigrant visa is a temporary visit, like you're coming here to stay just on a temporary basis. But immigrant visas is something that you're coming here to stay. Yeah, you're coming here to stay. That's a immigrant visa. So they are two different things. So thank you guys for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll see you guys in next video. Bye.